Assalamualaikum students, I hope all of you are fine and spending a quality of time with your family. Students, today we will read New Oxford Modern English Book 1, Unit Number 8, Unit Name Moise Likes Reading. Students, yesterday we have done half of the reading, rest of the reading we will start today. Yesterday till here we have done our reading. Today we will start from here. It's page number 69. Let's start. Moise went to a large desk. On the desk was a telephone. Beside the telephone there was a sheet of paper. It said, Senior Master 9776-4312. Students, here it's a contact number which is written on a paper. He dialed this number. Moise picked up the phone and dialed the number. Yes, said a voice on the other end of the phone. Please, sir, this is Moise, said Moise. What time does the school library open? He asked this question from that librarian. 9 o'clock in the morning, said the senior master. Oh dear, said Moise, 9 o'clock? Yes, said the senior master. Can't you wait till then to read a book? No, no, sir, replied Moise. I can read many books till then. Then why are you calling me now? Asked the senior master. Why do you want to get into the library? I don't want to get into the library, cried Moise. I am in the library and want to get out. I am locked in. Now, student, look here in the picture. You can easily find the situation of Moise. He is just locked in the library and now he is just dialing the number to his librarian and he is asking him to get him out from that place. Now, students, we have done our reading till here. Let's underline the words for dictation. First word, pick up. Voice, library, morning, senior master, replied, then log. Now, students, these are the words over here which we have underlined. You have to learn it for dictation. Learn the spelling as well. Take care of yourself. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.